know the masculine, hold to the feminine, be the water course of the world. Being the water course of the world, the eternal virtue does not depart. Return to the state of the infant. Know the white, hold to the black. Be the standard of the world. Being the standard of the world, the eternal virtue does not deviate. Return to the state of the boundless. Know the honor, hold to the humility. Be the valley of the world. Being the valley of the world, the eternal virtue shall be sufficient. Return to the state of plain wood. Plain wood splits, then becomes tools. The sages utilize them and then become leaders. Thus, the greater whole is undivided.